Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. The 18th hadith reported by Abu Shaykh on the authority of Abu Umama radiallahu ta'ala anhu, may Allah Almighty be well pleased with him, who said, the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, said, men have not drawn anything but that the bow had an advantage over it and more. And the Messenger of Allah has spoken truly. وصدق رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم.